faces fit to set the hairs on your neck to standing on end, huh? And with good reason. I thought to enjoy a quiet nip of the old spirits here, away from prying eyes, huh? But then, a fearsome rumble came from further yon. Against my better judgment, I went and stole a look. 'Twas monsters, sure enough, a regular hive of them. Can't let the likes of them loose on the village, I thought. So I stayed here to hold them back. Lucky thing I thought to sneak a drink. I'm well glad to see you, truth be told. I fear the beasts are beyond the means of this old man. Will you go and clear them out, cousin? My thanks, and good luck to you. Don't leave a one of them alive. The path beyond is convoluted and dangerous. Here, cousin, let this protect you. Take care.
This looks interesting.
What's that?
The Saurian nest lies beyond.
The work of a monster, perhaps? Which way should we go, Arisen? I hear running water from the right. I feel familiar with this area now.
Right, Master? Burn the nest.
Please, chase it!
I'll force your objectives!
Destroying the eggs will draw out the largest Saurian. Light pouring from above ground. You must leave no egg hold! Sever the tail to weaken! Taste my wrath, reptile! Too many eggs. He's a larger clutch than I feared.
A bit of magic would burn the nest to ash.
One less lizard to contend with. Now.
This should be the Saurians for a while.
I've been drenched!
Beasts are slain, then? Ha! Joyful news! I will sleep easier, not having their like crawling about below the village. Here, 'tis a small token of thanks. Take it, my friend. Now to find a another spot to steal a quiet drink.
I've learned what to do in this quest.